Guess we're gonna go this way.
This place is in ruins.
Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Oh, now we gotta deal with bounty hunters? Alright, hold on.
I need one.
Good luck with that jetpack, buddy.
Oh, nicely done.
Of course.
Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
So mean in the bar.
So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters.
Bring them to me.
I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon. I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Oh.
Hey, look at this. Come on, buddy. Still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Say you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Oh God, those two sim. Okay, so no Jango Fett. Or Boba Fett, sorry. Which is a relief.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I...
There. I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
Oh, I don't have a bow for this. God damn it. Okay.
We're after you.
Protect me.
Thorium! Cal for real, that dude.
This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about.
I need to focus. We go.
There it is. No, there it is.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Yes.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Sounds like it.
To harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss.
Hey. The Jedi purpose on Kobo was the pursuit and study of Tantalor. To this end, Centauri Kree established several chambers across the planet to use by both Knights and Padawan alike to focus their minds and their bodies for the journey across the Kobo Abyss and to give them a greater understanding of the system's unique material properties.
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Ride that updraft across. Let's show this to Z.
Really, nothing down here? Where is your will to survive?
fine. Let's take this back to Z.
That's why it's there.
Welcome, Jedi. In each world the Republic reaches out to, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Oh god, what's he about there? What?
Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tailor? Trick, buddy.
together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Fuck is that? Why is it moving? I don't like that. Yeah, that's what I came here for. One of the things. Nice, nice.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Too fine, bud.
You ask questions, find answers.
Those who quit. Who ask questions find answers. Those who combat falsehoods find the truth, and those who see inside themselves will know the path ahead. So fucking cool.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. Was a dream of a better future.
Oh yeah, I'm not so bad. Do I? I don't know. Okay, so that one keeps the door open. There it is. Let's see this first time.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Wow.
What took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Wow.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
I
can reach the top now.
Fuck, that was a puzzle, all right. There you go. What do we got? Full guillotine stash. Don't think I'll do that. I'm cool with the porn stash. Over here. Oh, it's the fish guy. I'm going for it. There it is. Next, I forgot how to dive. What am I in combat with? That's funny. Love that. Love that for them.
Let's search inside.
All this history, none of it worthwhile. What is it Dagon expects me to find?
I dodged. That's such bullshit. Ew. I'm on all the smoke.
Hey, BD1. I'll
break you.
Another raider with a lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something. And we're following the same trail.
I don't like it.
Do what you gotta do, buddy. You're the best.
Yeah, you are. Whoa. I guess, this is the way.
No getting through.
I saw that's bullshit.
Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova.
Oh my god. I seriously have to go back now.
I think Master T'Pol had this one.
What? Yo, Yaddle! The one who Dooku killed. Oh no, not the younglings.
Hold them back! Look out!
I can't!
No! No! When struck by calamity, the evacuation of Kobo began swiftly. Some, however, thought first to defend their work. Despite their efforts, such attempts were ultimately futile. So you and your Padawan died to try and defend this?
That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Jedha! The way BD sits next to him, I just noticed it. Marksmanship! Ooh. Okay, yeah, I definitely need to go back to the cantina. I'm just gonna call it cantina at this point. Alright, so we're facing this way. We are gonna wanna go that way too, actually. Alright. And I already cleared out this bridge because I had a feeling.
Jump.
there's a rumor back in town. Where's the rumor? Oh, it's Kaj about the bounty hunting, right? Yeah, I'll talk to her. I'll find out, like, where they are. I don't know if I'll, like, go for all of them right now. Yeah, see, there it is. I was wondering what it was.
Hey, you! You're the one taking shots at the Raiders, right?
That's me.
Bad idea. The Raiders have got eyes all over the Reach.
Took down that watchtower, if that's what you're referring to.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's hope there aren't any consequences for the rest of us.
Shut up. You act like I don't save the day.
Bedlam Raiders have been awfully quiet, striking up much less trouble than usual. That's a good news.
And the bad news?
Rumor
has it they're lining up behind a new leader. Yep. Know anything about that?
Yeah, Dagon.
Dagon Gera. Rava serves him.
Huh. Figures. Cubba just can't catch a break.
Hey, got a sec? Looks like I've met your whole crew, Cal. The old crew, that is. Seemed like there was some tension between you and Seer, huh?
It's always a little strange seeing someone after being apart for years.
I don't have too many people like that in my life. But that probably says more about me than you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's just me and Kata. And that's about as much as I can handle these days. The more people in your life, the more you can lose. You know? Might just be Grease's stew talking, but this place is beginning to grow on me.
Hey, kid. I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Eris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
Sheesh. You figure that guy would let things go by now.
I don't know who's talking about that.
Come on in. Grab a spot at the bar.
How'd you two meet anyway?
All started with this merc crew I joined. Brock had been recruited a few months earlier.
On account of my good looks.
That's right. And me on account of being the smoothest thing since Hutt Glover. Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one over on the Empire. So we
took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead.
Jesus Christ.
What the cock, Brock? I was telling it.
The kid doesn't need our whole life story.
You told it.
Point is, Brock and I realized that we're better off just the two of us.
We know the feeling.
I'm gonna head upstairs first.
So how did you end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you say, Moran. What's your academy like?
Oh, amazing.
Oh my god.
Every building is partially suspended with repulsors. The campus looks like it's floating over the ground. It's magical.
It sounds like a hard place to leave behind.
It was, but things were changing. Looking down, you used to see nothing but nature. The ground is covered in ferrocrete now. All part of an Imperial control zone.
So how'd you go from making sounds on Ryosa to becoming a producer?
Well, I put together a few rough tracks, handed them out to friends, and things spread word of mouth. Started playing enough gigs to do it full time. Eventually, someone with influence caught a listen as they were passing through. They'd worked with Max Rebo, so I figured they were legit.
Max Rebo? That is legit.
Exactly. Said they could give me some gigs in the core. When they said core, I heard like Chandrila. Nah, they meant Coruscant. So that's where I went.
I was there. I'm gonna wait to talk to Kais just cause,
Cal, you're back! How goes the search for Tannadol?
We've got a few leads.
Kind of annoyed that you're not with me for it, but yeah. So, I mean, it's your mission.
Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
This'll be useful.
Excellent selection!
There aren't any Zabrak hanging out in the outpost, right?
Not that I've
Why?
Seen.
Why?
Oh, thank goodness. Thought I was gonna have to book it for a second there.
Are there people out to hurt you?
Only always. But I owe these Zabrak quite a few credits for an incident I was involved in.
You get into a lot of trouble, don't you?
The less you know, the better. Trust me.
What the? How can this dude be like?
I wish I could be a fearless warrior like you, but I can't.
Anything now? Guys. Ooh.
Nice try, Hotshot, but not today.
Fuck you. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. She's kinda hot. Holy shit! Okay, so you got two enjoys in the front. They got blasters. I think we're gonna go shields. No. Okay. And we'll go balls on the edges. No, actually. These things. We'll go with that, this thing, down dead center. Okay, and then we'll go... We have 18 left. I don't really need a Magna Guard. So I don't want melee. Let's try this.
Go! I've got a right hit my cow! That unit is tough!
There it is. So you need to get the rocket, dude. That thing is crazy OP for how many points it's worth, dude. Okay. Well, mine in the front. Go you over here. I will go... You back here? Seems like a fair fight to me.
Let the battle begin!
Get there.
Obliterated! And it's off the board!
Oh, thank God he came in clutch, bro. Let's go. Round. But I have no points being carried over, which is probably the... Okay, so you got a Magna Guard, and is that a sniper in the back? Okay, if you have a Magna Guard and snipers, let's go outside. Let's go outside in. Maybe this guy just draws fire.
Advance! Oh, it never stood a chance!
Why did you blow up?
Loses that round. What now?
Okay, listen here, you bounty hunter.
Nice try, Hotshot, but not today.
Was it too easy for you?
No, it wasn't.
Your thinking game is rigged, you little grokka.
I like that for her. I got just like another bounty puck that I would have gotten from talking to her anyways.
Who might challenge your title?
Hey, I got a new seed. How's our farm doing?
Garden's still pretty barren. We can definitely improve this. Got new seeds to plant.
Make yourself at home.
Like what you
you see? You're practically drooling over this. Is this some kind of negotiating tactic? If so, it's terrible. Ooh, someone's interested.
Well.
Where should we go next?
So does it tell me where bounty hunters are? Or no, does it just kind of happen and I give her the puck?
Where should we go next?
To Jedi.
Bound for Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sarah again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What are you over, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
I don't know. Just be calling on my phone. Very extreme. Oh, fucking love the Star Wars universe.